wonderful American South. We're going to do some of those songs right now. This song is about an area of Arkansas known as the Sunken Lands. It's called the Sunken Lands because in an earthquake of 1811, the land around the Mississippi there actually sank by up to 50 feet. In 1934, FDR created a resettlement colony as part of the New Deal for 500 desperately poor families. The Cash family moved to that colony in 1935. The hero of this song is my grandmother, Carrie Cash, who raised seven children, picked cotton, was married to a man who was unkind. She never complained. Lived a life so hard we can't imagine. She said when they moved into their new home, a place that was their salvation, that there were five empty cans of paint sitting in the front room of a freshly painted home. Five cans of paint in the empty fields, and the dust reveals. The children cry, it never ends. There's not a single friend. Oh, hold her hand in the sunken lands. The mud and tears melt the cotton balls. It's a heavy toll. Oh, his words are cruel and they sting like fire, like the devil's choir. She could never stay. Oh, the work is done in the sunken lands. There's five empty cans.
Thank you.